Cadiz, the oldest city in the Western world, is like a legendary ship which dropped anchor at one end of the known world. Founded by the Phoenicians, loved by the Romans, Cadiz has looked down upon the sea from its distinctive towers and rooftops for over 3,000 years. On the edge of the Atlantic, at the point where three continents meet, Cadiz was born from ancient Mediterranean civilizations and looks out towards modern America. Cadiz, a lighthouse between Europe, Africa, and America.